press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Should be killed.